Hello students, transgenesis, that is transgenesis, and we are also called as a genetically modified organisms. So means the wanted DNA or foreign DNA is inserted into their embryonic stage, that we are called fertilized egg, or they are also inserted in stem cells. So what is the meaning of genetically modified means? The wanted character is produced in animals, so which are not present in their generally, but artificially we are producing some characters by the using of foreign DNA which are inserted in fertilized eggs or stem cells. So in this image there is two methods are there. In the first method, so this is fertilized egg, but in the second method these are stem method, means inserted the foreign DNA into this stem cells of the embryo. So in the first method you are observed that the mice is present. Actually the normal size of mice is as a 400 grams or 500 grams are there, but we want to increase their size into half kg, means 500 grams to 1 kg, means 1000 grams. Suppose we want to increase their size of the body. So for that technique, for that purpose, we want to insert the foreign DNA that we are called as a growth hormone DNA, which is release the growth hormone for the increase the size of mice. So this growth hormone DNA is inserted into their fertilized egg nucleus, that we are called pronucleus of the egg. After inserted by some techniques, by the using of electrophoresis or some techniques, then that zygote are transferred into host mice. That host, after the host mice developed, and it produced as a transgenic animals. So after the transgenic animal is produced, this transgenic animal is not a normal in size when the growth hormone is functioning there day by day. The size is increased from the normal to above normal size. So this is called as a transgenic mouse or transgenic mice, a transgenic animals. So this is the first one method for using nucleus of the pronucleus of the zygote. In the second method, same growth hormone is inserted into stem cells of the embryo. So we are separate the stem cells and cultured in a petri dish in vitro method, and we are inserted this DNAs, means growth hormone DNAs into the stem cells, and they grow. They developed as a blastocyst in the in vitro method, means in laboratory, and then they inserted into host, and after host give the birth to that mouse. So this is called as a genetically modified, or we are also called as a chimeric mouse or recombinant mouse, or we are also called as a transgenic animals. So these are the second method of the transgenesis, means using by stem cells. So this is the growth hormone in the mice, but in another animal that is called a goat. So in the goat milk we want to produce a highly protein in the goat milk, so that's why they are using human gene. So that human gene is induced to produce a highly proteins in milk. So this type of gene inserted into donor egg into their nucleus. After inserted, and that embryo is transported into the host of the goat. So after development is completed, they give a birth to the transgenic goat. That goat is produced highly protein milk, So this goat we are called as a transgenic goat. So means the DNA is inserted, the foreign DNA which is not belongs to their normal animals, that DNA is inserted in the nucleus. That nucleus is along with the nucleus, the embryo is transferred to host goat, and then that after the birth of the transgenic animal, they function and produced as a highly protein milk or highly that is proteinated milks. So this is called transgenic animals, or this process we are called as a transgenesis or genetically modified organisms. So these are transgenic animals are produced by pollinator, that we are called as a pollinator. The scientist we are called as a pollinator. And that is called Brinster. Second one is we are called as a Brinster. Pollinator and Brinster. So this transgenesis is produced by pollinator and Brinster.